What up, y'all? Jason Reacts back here with another video. And this time we got a diss track that just dropped today. This is called Perjury from Cassidy. He going at Tory Lanez, and this is because Tory Lanez have been stealing Cassidy's bars in his freestyles, and Cassidy felt the way, and I guess we got a diss record. And I'm gonna react to a lot of those soon, but I really, really, really enjoy Cassidy's diss records. When he going at somebody, it's, man, he don't hold back. He be having some funny lyrics in there. So I wanna see. I know Cassidy still, he still got it. He still got it. So I know he about to try to take Tory's head off, man. So let's go. Cassidy, one of my all-time favorite lyricists. So let's check it out.
Boss is back. These niggas out here stealing my bars, committing perjury and all that. These niggas gotta pay homage. I'm about to
let's
show
them
how
go.
You do this roast to carry. I got bull eating that Canadian bacon. My niggas cut drums, have guns, that's Arabian shaking. I got
kicked
like a field goal. My team will roll.
And he won't put his picture on Tory.
Just start to shine, nigga. Shady is waiting to put your lights out. So pray you got a place to stay up in Christ's house. I stay iced out, never been to the White House. To see presidents from the house I was selling White out. And when I write
about, make see some presidents from the house I was selling White out. Come on, Cass. Come on, Cass.
Bitch all your life, but it should be chick push like any in Harlem Nights. That ball was nice because it's about me. Dog pissed in the house breaking. But I don't give a shit. Keep this little baby talk, Jason. Ain't about Nathan till you laying up in greedy with your scout eating. I might aim the thing, cause life yang and ding. It's like Christ wouldn't exist without saving. I got hitters on
like Christ wouldn't exist without Satan.
Text from me, come on, expect it to be done. Like, yeah, man, I need to see one. Hit my WhatsApp thing so I can see what's happening. Free one.
I see my WhatsApp so I can see what's happening.
Canada got free healthcare. You gon' need some.
Let's go, Cass. None of your stuff is original. It's pitiful.
A gun, cause my youngest son, big issue, is difficult to win. When nobody talks slick as you, and they rap a miserable that can't think quick as you. So they think of ways to try to steal shit from you without giving credit. But that ain't permissible. Stealing from other niggas too.
Cassidy said it. Just give him credit. You can't just steal his stuff, Tory.
Like it was you, and I'm not the one that created it. I hated it. Young niggas trying to run with my outdated shit. I babysit the Weston and Will Pop. Smith.
I'm trying to run with his outdated stuff, but it's crazy because Cassidy gets criticized for having outdated rhymes and for rhyming the same, but yet y'all taking his stuff.
That shit made me sick. My lady licks, it's crazy dick. And I've been cute my whole life. I look nice in my baby dick.
Y'all, that be the funny stuff I'll be talking about with Cassidy, yo. Cassidy funny, man. Street sweeper, this is K-Sledge, you straight stunt? Because DJ K-Sledge got the straight stunt magazine? Okay, Cass!
Gentrification is white people moving in the black hood. This guy could get his shit gentrified. Crack his noggin to the white meat and tap his pockets like fast should. You cash should pay homage, I'm your inspiration. I'm authentic, but y'all gimmicks, imitations, that's entertaining. But life's like a Sims game, and with this stick I'm holding, I'm controlling the simulation. I'm imitating, you emulate.
Cass, come on, Cassidy.
You the copycat. If I don't get drop on rap, I can hit poppy back. I shot an op, but an op never shot me back. You can't send it to great game, you gotta rap. And you gotta write it yourself to get props for that. Stop the cat.
You can't send it to great game.
Bars that I said already and took notes like a secretary. Cause I know you thought I was the best already, but committing perjury wasn't necessary. Wait, fuck the hate, cause I'm legendary. Hold enough weight to get another legend back.
Cassidy. My boy Cassidy back, man. Bars is back. Bars is back. This was nice. This was nice. He said a lot of facts in there. Look. With diss songs, I like to give a rating between a 1 and a 4. I'm going to get us on a 4. I'm going to give it a 4. Only reason I'm giving it a 4 because, not the biggest fan of the beat. And, like, I've listened to so many Cassidy diss records. Like, trust me, when I start reacting to his other diss records, they're going to 100% of them are probably going to be a 5 out of 5. That's how good Cassidy's diss tracks are. And if you haven't heard them, trust me, you'll hear them on this channel. But I'm going to get us on the 4. I wasn't the biggest fan of the beat, but Cassidy's still being Cassidy, man. He throws some funny stuff in there. He's very direct. He going to say your name. He going to come at you. He don't hold back. And so Cassidy, one of my favorites, man. I got a lot of favorites, low-key. But Cassidy, he up there. He one of the best lyricists of all time. To me, Cassidy is an underrated lyricist, actually. I don't think Cassidy gets enough credit as being a really, really, really dope lyricist. But let me know what y'all think of the diss record. What would y'all give it out of between a 1 and a 5? And let me say this. Tory's going to respond. And, you know, when him and Don Q had the beef, Tory was going at Jordan Lucas, Don Q, who else? Oh, I'm trying to think who else. But Tory can make a diss track too. So I'm expecting Tory to respond, and I'm going to react to it. So I kind of can't wait. But right now, Cassidy got the upper hand. I understand why Cassidy dissed him. But like I said, let me know what y'all think down in the comments. Like the video, show me some love, and subscribe to the channel. Until next time, peace out, y'all. Enjoy your Sunday.